Welcome back, everybody, to the LVI show. Ladies and gentlemen, our next match is a special referee match. Dynamite versus Brandon Keene. The special referee is Zachomaniac. So let's watch and enjoy, see what happens here at the LVI show. This is our second match here at October 14, 2016.
Please welcome the special referee for this match.
Going to be an interesting special referee match, so let's see what happens, because Zachomaniac is the tag team partner of Danger, Dynamite Danger. So let's watch and enjoy.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home and win. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here at the WWE. Nice tags there. Punch connects. And Dynamite saw it coming. He's got him. He steps up.
Ooh, nice move by Dynamite.
He actually being rushed over by this guest referee. That adds a very unpredictable element to this matchup. the quick kick. Whoa, look at that impact. What a force. A short kick. He's putting those uneducated feet to good use.
In no man's land here, ladies and gentlemen.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Strike misses the target. All of them at Danger has 2-3, ladies and gentlemen. Great victory for Dynamite versus Brandy King here. There's no cheating at this event. Congratulations, Danger, moving up here at the LVI show. So let's continue with the LVI show here, ladies and gentlemen. Subscribe and make your comments of what should be better, and if you want to participate, let me know.